friends, my name is Dr. Arashdeep Kaur and I welcome you to my lectures on theory of automata and computation. Today we are going to discuss the topic conversion of a Mealy machine to its equivalent Murey machine. As you can see on the right hand side of the board that there is a transition table of a Mealy machine. Now we will convert this transition table into its equivalent Murey machine transition table. So I have just drawn the format of the Murey machine and this is the given Mealy machine. Now this conversion seems difficult, but it's very easy to get it. We are just supposed to finalize the output for each and every state and the next state. So I'm writing over here the state Q1. What we will do first, we will look at the next state column in the given Mealy machine. So we will first look for the state Q1, next state column Q3, Q1. So over here for Q1, the output associated is 1, Q2, Q4. Then in the next state column, there is another Q1. Again, the output associated with Q1 is 1. So Q1 is associated with output 1. Fine. Now we will look for state Q2. Q2, we found the Q2 here and the output associated with it is 0. Again, we will look for Q2 we found again here. Again, the associated with this Q2 is 0. So that means Q2 is associated with output 0 only. Fine. Now we will look at the next state, that is Q3. Q3 is associated with output 1. We look for another Q3. Over here, Q3 is associated with output 0. So Q3 is associated with two outputs. One is 0, another one is 1. Fine. Now we will look for another, the next state, that is the Q4 is associated with output 1. Over here, Q4 is again associated with output 1. So that means Q4 will have only one output, that is 1. So it will be very clear from the given transition table that Q1 will be having output 1, Q2 will be having output 0, Q4 will be having output 1. But what about Q3? Will it have output 0 or will it have output 1? So what we will do in this case, we will divide Q3 into two parts, that is Q3 naught and Q3 1. Fine. So Q3 naught will be having output 0 and Q3 1 will be having output 1. Clear? So we will convert this transition table into the Murey machine. We'll write the present state first of all, Q1, Q2, and then now Q3 state doesn't exist. There exist two states, Q3 naught and Q3 1. So I will write Q3 naught, Q3 1 and the Q4. So the Mealy machine was actually having 4 states and in this case we are having the 5 states. Clear? Now in this case Q1 is associated with output 1, Q2 is associated with output 0, Q3 naught is associated with output 0, Q3 1 is associated with output 1 and Q4 is associated with output 1 again. Now we are supposed to fill the next state columns. Fine. So if I look at Q1 with input 0, the next state is Q3. So I should write over here Q3, but no, Q3 state does not exist. Now the state exists is Q3 naught or Q3 1. Fine. So again, we will look this. This is Q3 and the output is 1. So what should I write over here? Q3 naught or Q3 1? The answer should be, it will be Q3 1, as this Q3 is associated with output 1. Fine. In the next column, we are having Q1, Q3 naught, Q2. Q2. The transitions will remain same for both Q3, either with 0 or with 1. Then Q4, Q1 with input 1 is Q2, Q4, Q1, Q1. Now over here is Q3 and this one is with output 0. So what would I write over here? Q3 naught or Q3 1? The answer will be Q3 naught. And this one is the equivalent Murey machine for the given Mealy machine. Thank you for watching this video. Please do like and subscribe our channel.